ask you.
Ready, set, go. This ready, is set, 101. Go.
Professor... Ay, bro, makumot.
Bro. Upsa.
Retired enforcement officer, bro Jordan. Lecture on...
This is medical 101 on how to use this medical portable 7 kilos oxygen.
Okay,
this is so handy. About 7 kilos.
7 kilos.
Maybe. Right. So basically, I have the medical oxygen regulator.
Ah, so yes, the right tools. Okay.
Okay.
Need tools. So.
First thing is you have water, spring water, not water
mineral?
From the sink. So okay. Natural water.
Okay.
You open this baby.
Alright.
Once you open the baby, you put water here to lower level. Lower, middle, or upper.
Okay.
Close it up.
Close up. Tuloy pilihan na to, tuloy pilihan.
Oh, pero kanang depende lang sa kung patient is just not a high risk, if it's a low risk, low. High risk, high.
High
and
risk.
Then hook this thing baby up here. Hook up ni mo diha. Anak ni mo. Once you got hook up, make it tight.
Medical oxygen regulator.
Ano, Baron? And then, this is called the cannula.
Cannula.
Wapana, never been used, never been touched.
Okay.
So basically, you right stick this baby here. You put this in the patient's nose. Okay. Once it's done.
Nose. Okay. The nose.
One is done, then you
ang rinse.
Rinse ni siya ni mo to two.
Two?
Number two. Patient dia. Ang two niya, it's just right here in the middle. Not high because that is the otherwise you will get suffocated the patient.
Malubong.
And then you turn this bulb on. Turn it to the right. Turn it to the left. Once it's turned on, and then that is just a very small right here. The regulator will say from here to number two. Two level, it could go all the way. If the doctor says put a higher oxygen, then it'll go. But for.
Asa may tuwa na bro ba?
Kining number two.
Kinis,
lower lang yun kay gamay raman ang flow of oxygen. That is the very minimum to supply a patient to sustain life. But if the patient is high risk and it needs more oxygen, because the more oxygen you supply, this will become empty.
Okay.
And within duha ka oras,
2 hours.
Empty na ni.
Okay.
Sa duha lang, sa kana lang number two.
Okay.
So ang imong pa, if you put more higher, like number six, kung ang gauge ani, maabot na sa tunga, then within 1 hour, hurot na ni.
Okay.
So better waste, to
waste
minimize
oxygen.
Yun. So simple, real simple.
So, again bro, question bro, asa ang to? Sorry, slow learner student ha.
Flow diha, flow diha.
To niya, asa ang
bola din ni.
Ang kani ang batayan nga to.
Oh, na bola din.
Ah, the ball,
niya,
the ball.
Ni siya.
That ball.
Actually, okay. Okay. Number 2 right there, two.
Ah,
kani to.
Oh, to dere.
Oh, okay na.
Ah, okay, so alam
so,
na. So, dere pod to pod. Okay.
Oh, ang flow diha, once mo open ni mo oxygen diha. Mo kana siya open na, let it open. Ay,
okay.
I-close.
Ah, okay.
Kaya mo muna yung supply niyo yung hangin niya, ari rito.
Okay, so, nice.
Steady lang na siya.
Alright.
Once it's done, i-off ni po ni mo. Mura na kag-off o gasol.
Ah, okay.
Ana.
Open. Niya,
left. Open ana. Niya, mura siya. Kini okay. Kanyo lang, ngayon make sure nga, dili ibutang sa dunggan.
joke.
Or can on ba?
Sa bata.
So,
Ilong. Okay kayo. Okay, kung kuan may di emergency dili mi kasabot amo na ipaspas ni aron daghan ng oxygen nga mamatay dito noon.
Yeah. Make sure nga spring natural water dili ginang kana tubig gyud po.
Ah, okay.
So, spring. Ala, real simple.
Kung, catalyst ang water sa pagkuhan sa oxygen siguro no. Catalyst siya.
Kay kung this one kung wala na yung makinalan pagkag-tools like open range, katala, or open, nga kung paltan, zero gini, kinalang ikag-tools ani para isuod ni. Okay. Niya kani ako naman ang dihanda. Boy scout lagi boy handa scout, para gitsu-gitsu na.
Okay, okay. Okay, bro. Okay. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Praise the Lord.
Close diha. Okay. Na kani ito naka close naman na. Close na.
All right.
Yeah, fire extinguisher 101. Baby ra po kini, simple lang kini.
Oh, baby.
Nga kung na fire, tangtango ni siyang lahat.
Oh. Mutol
lang. Pull ni mong pin. Kunya i-press ni mo ani dinik.